Hey guys, Manuel here. I have a drill that I would like to show you all. It's called the Move Kick Punch Punch. So first off, what we're gonna do, we're gonna shuffle back. Back leg is gonna do a front snap kick, double punch, all right? So we're gonna do it 8 times. All right, 1. Yeah. 2. Yeah. 3. Yeah. 4. 5. Yep. 6. Yep. 7. And 8. Yep. All right, now we're gonna do on the other side. Now back leg is gonna do a front snap kick, shuffle back, front snap kick, double punch. All right, 1, hey, 2, hey, 3, hey, 4, hey, 5, hey. 6, hey, 7, hey, and 8, hey. The next drill we're gonna do is a switch feet, back leg roundhouse kick, double punch. We're gonna do it 8 times on each leg. All right, 1, hey, 2, hey, 3, hey, 4, hey, 5, hey, 6, hey, 7, hey, and 8. Switch feet. Right. 1. Hey. Hey. 2. Hey. Hey. 3. Hey. 4. Hey. 5. Hey. 6. Yeah. 7. Yeah. 8. Yeah. All right. For the third drill, so you're gonna move forward, cuff kick, right? Purpose of this is you have an opponent in front of you, and you want to close some distance in front of them. So what you want to do is cut kick forward to them. That way you can get closer to them. All right. 1. Yeah. 2. Yeah. 3. Yeah. 4. Yeah. 5. Yeah. 6. Yeah. 7. Yeah. 8. Yeah. Sweet. All right. 1. Yeah. 2. Yeah. 3. Yeah. 4. Yeah. 5. Yeah. 6. Yeah. 7. Yeah. 8. Yeah.
Great job, guys. See you next time in the next video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe.